'Tis the season for giving, and one woman got a true Christmas surprise today. Rachel was surprised by her now fiance, James Semiene, at Best Buy where she works. James is in the Army and stationed at Fort Sill in Oklahoma. The couple has been dating for about 2 years, and while Rachel knew James was in town, she didn't know about the proposal. In case you didn't get it, she said yes.